Hi everyone, welcome to isosceles classes. Today in this video we have to draw an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal side 6.5 cm. So constructing an isosceles right angle triangle here. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 6.5 cm. So this is 6.5 and right here 6.5 cm. Now first of all we have to draw here a line of length 6.5 cm. So this is 6.5 cm, and taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw a 90-degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing arc by this way, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, putting the compass here, cut here, and drawing an arc here, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get here a 90-degree angle. Now checking, so this is perfectly 90-degree angle. Now taking the length 6.5 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here point A. Now joining A and C to get an isosceles right angle triangle, and this side and this side are equal. So this is 6.5 cm, this is 6.5 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal sides 6.5 cm. So this is the process to construct an isosceles triangle with two equal side 6.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching.